I can, but...
Quick with the pick.
With me. Was that? I wonder if I'm dreaming. Oh my! I need to get out of this place!
You and me both, Amy. You and me both.
Where do you think you're going, Amy? You can't get away this easily!
Sonic, help!
Too late, buddy!
Birdie! It's a Chaos Emerald!
No, shit!
What?
I don't need you, but I've got this. Gamma!
At your service, sir.
Dispose of these annoying pests. Give them all you got.
Aye, aye, sir. We'll comply.
I've got better things to do.
Like myself. Away. Oh, that was a quick fight. Sonic really is the fastest thing alive.
Please stop!
Amy! That's one of Eggman's conkers! Out of my way!
No! He helped me before by letting me escape! This robot is different! You don't need to hurt him, okay?
Amy! Okay, I guess I'll let him go then.
The A-carrier's losing altitude!
No, it seems like he's got plenty about it, attitude to me. Fast.
What about you?
I'll nail that Eggman! Can't let him escape!
Sonic, you're my hero!
What's he doing to smack her
you
head?
Okay? It's dangerous here! Don't pay attention to Eggman anymore! Free yourself, come on!
Why are you helping me?
I said we'd be friends, and I'm returning your favor! Even this birdie wants you to be free! Eggman's not the kind of man you should work for!
Amy, come on, let's get going!
Until
we meet again, Mr. Robot, take care of yourself! I mean, I knew the woman was crazy. I didn't say the bitch.
Michael Bay!
Give Yoko up in.
By having a chaos playable character. With you. No wonder they were after you, my feathered friend.
Or, I should say as a solo playable character.
Hey, a pendant! Wow!
Well, other than Sonic Origins and the new one.
Oh, guess I'm wrong.
So I'll help you find your family. Does Eggman have them captive now?
Something that the newer games do seem to forget is that Michael Vick turns around and Eggman captures, you know, animals to make robots.
I may as well go all the way. That robot said Dr. Eggman's base is in the Mystic Ruins. So what do you say we check it out?
Strange robots have been seen entering and exiting the jungle.
Where do I go here? Probably over here, but I take a wild guess. Yep. Oh god. I don't think that's what be the way this works, but okay. Final stage. One of the three of three. Oh, God.
Not you again!
Got right into that.
Use the switch to bring the elevator down. Until it comes down, hide somewhere.
Nah, we don't hide. We destroy. Oh! Under the Holy Ghost. He'll be back, though. He always is back. That's it. He'll be back. I'd like to terminate the get a bit off.
One of these doors is the right one. Try and find the correct door.
Not that one. Freaking balloon, Amy.
I'm free.
That was a close one. I saw no sign of your relatives, Birdie. Oh, you escaped from the egg carrier. So maybe your family's still in there. Let's investigate, wanna?
That's always up with the freaking asking that as a double entendre. Do you wanna? On this outer path. I just found the knuckles room. Okay. He just came out of the ground. That's a hell of a way to spawn in.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
The train headed for nothing. And if I remember right, book.
Yay, it's them!
Yep. I remember there's a boss fight now.
Oh no! Are you okay?
It looks like I gotta wait a little bit longer. I don't know where the hell she keeps that hammer. You must have a gaping butthole.
Now you're gonna get it!
I don't know, this is like a WWE match. Any big boy. Oh god, oh god. Oh, deep down. See? Yeah, that's where I get him. Oh, such a hard fight. God, so difficult.
See, I can do this.
No, you really can't, Amy.
Please wake up, Birdie. Are you okay? Can you fly?
I'm so happy. Even though I didn't say it, you
just
can realize
me.
It.
I'll make that Sonic respect me.
Yeah,
and
you'll
by that
make
time,
him.
It's gonna be too late.
God, will you stop with the fucking panty shots? Shit. Oh no. And more credits.
She will get kidnapped in the next Sonic game because Amy's
only got two character traits,
which is getting kidnapped and him being a stalker. That's her only two character traits that they ever put into any Sonic game. And she doesn't realize that Sonic and Tails are gay for each other. That Sonic is the gayest thing alive.
Wait, what? It was so cute she had to shave it? I don't like the implications of that.
But there are nights that I have dropped by going to I mean, Amy is kind of simple-minded, honestly. I'm just saying. But at least got this one in big out of the way. The next annoying one is Knuckles, and that probably will be the next one I do. And then Tails and Gamma. I really wish they just made the freaking ink a little bit shorter. Here's the Sushi again. Master Stick System. Pulls her hammer out of her big fat ass. Yeah, that's where she gets it out of her butt. Like almost any other video game character, they stick everything up their butts. What is your sister in the bed? You gonna leave with your sister? Yes, you can leave with Luna. Are you done yet? Oh, we gotta go through Sega Europe. That's what Sega is in another reality. Sega. That'd be a completely different system. Instead of Sega, it'd be Jaeger. Sweet, yeah, like I said previously, we know it's created by Sonic Team. Yes, original copyright, we know. Yes, copyright, we know. Original copyright, Sonic Team and Jaeger. And the woman cannot apparently carry things. Ah, yes.